thing that's ever happened to me, and I realize how empty my world would be without him. But now that I've got, now that Nathan has you, I don't have to worry about that. So thank you again.
Well, you're,
that cop's pulling on him.
Excuse me, other patients have to tend to.
He even has a bag over his head. Must have been spitting.
Yeah.
Spitting. Thank you. You kept your suspicions about Dr. Finn to yourself. Especially when you're talking about...
Finally got him out.
What choice did I have before? Well, you could choose not to name names.
You won't stand up now.
Your suspicions are completely unfounded. I don't think it would be decades that I was doing anything I could. It's true to
very combative.
Kill tracks again. Oh, you're only out to play revenge on Dr. Finn. Then why are you so eager to defend Dr. Finn? He's clearly a deep-rooted individual.
That's too much like work.